Hello guys, so when you're installing VAMP, if you got this error saying this program can't start because this msvcr110.dll is missing from your computer. If you get this error, so it means you are missing this file. So this file is one part from Microsoft Visual C++. So it means you have to install this update. So now if you are running Windows 32-bit, you have to install these two files. And so if you are running Windows 64, we have to install these three files and then we can fix this problem. So first let's install this. Just copy this link and okay, here, so we have a download button. So we need this one, put a tick mark there and then you can download that one. So I already have this one, so likewise. And go to download. So it will give this one. So as well as download the third one and download. Alright. So I already have downloaded these three files. So these are them. So I'm gonna install them. So let's just so we got this repair option and finish, and let's install the second one. Yes. Close. And third one. So you need to select this repair option. Go to next and finish. So now this program installed correctly. So let's see. Let's remove this one first from the system. VAMP. Yeah, VAMP manager. Alright, so now it appears the error message didn't pop up. So let's start all services. Refresh. Okay, but it still seems VAMP. Okay, let's try another time by starting. Okay, it appears VAMP is broken. So I guess so it's not starting. The error message gone, but VAMP is not starting. It means so I'm going to uninstall VAMP and I'm going to reinstall VAMP. Okay. So VAMP server uninstall. Yes. Okay, so VAMP is uninstalled. Yeah, I'm gonna delete this folder because it's a just fresh installation. So programs VAMP. So let's reinstall that now. Next, I accept. VAMP next. Restart button. Yes. Install. Okay. Alright, so the error message didn't come. So it seems we have fixed the solution. So just click allow this one and launch VAMP server 2 now. And you need to give the permission to VAMP. Alright, here we go. So we are good to go. You can see the VAMP icon is green, means server is running. So you can check that by just going to the localhost. Here we go. So VAMP server is running. So thank you for watching. So I'll share these links in the description section. So hope you enjoyed this tutorial, this quick tutorial. So thank you very much for watching. Let's meet on another tutorial.